This is the young star of theater and film's beautiful Carol Baker.
This is my partner, Arthur Trudeau, from New York City.
This is the president of Random House and regular panelist on What's My Line, Bennett Cerf.
Hello, this is my partner, Betty McCullough, from the wonderful town of Corpus Christi, Texas. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Contact, the new decongestant capsule that gives up to 12 hours relief. All day or all night relief from head cold congestion. New Contact. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. Very good to have you with us to play Password. Hello, Bennett, sir.
Hello, Alan.
Good to see you back.
Nice to see you again.
Carol Baker. You know, Van Johnson was telling us on Password just a couple of weeks ago that you and he are going to do a play next fall. What is it?
Yes, that's right. A very exciting comedy written by Garson Kanin called Come On Strong.
Come On Strong with Van Johnson and Carol Baker. Or the other, well, we won't go about billing now. It's nice to have you playing Password with us tonight. Let's meet this gentleman here on your right, Art Trudeau. Art, I see you're from New York City. Are you a native?
No, I was born in Honolulu.
Oh. How do you like it?
Honolulu or New York?
Both.
Both. Both are great. I know New York better than Honolulu.
Good. Well, you've got a very fine partner here, right, Carol? You all set?
We're all set.
Very glad to have her.
Yes, all right. Bennett Cerf.
Yes, sir.
You know, you're president of Random House, and you've published lots of books by famous authors, but who of all of them that you've worked with is the most colorful, the most exciting?
I guess the author that a publisher always remembers best is the one he's seen last. And I've been spending the last few days with an eminent man of letters, Mr. Casey Stengel. He's written a book called Casey at the Bat. And if you don't understand what I'm talking about tonight, I'm speaking his language, Stengelese.
That's quite a language. It'd be great with Password. Now, this lady here on your left, Betty McCullough, is from Corpus Christi. And I must point out that of the five of us, two of us now are from Corpus Christi.
Yes.
It's good to have you, Betty. And it's
Thank
nice
you.
To have my friends from Corpus watching. Betty, do you have a family?
I sure do. I have two children. Steve is 5, and my little girl, Laura, is 2.
Very good. Bennett, are you encouraged?
Yes, and I'm encouraged.
All right, let's play Password. I will give a copy of the password to Carol Baker here, and the very same password to Bennett Cerf here. And while they look at it, we'd like you folks at home to take a look at it.
The password is chill.
Now everybody knows the password except Carol's partner, Art Trudeau, here, and Bennett's partner, Betty McCullough. We're going to keep the word up on the screen while I explain the object of our game, which is very simple. Using only one-word clues, Carol, you're to make your partner say the password. And as you know, Bennett, your object's the same thing. Make your partner say that password with one-word clues. The first team that gets the word, of course, is the one that scores. Okay, Carol, we'll start with you. For 10 points, give your partner the first clue to see if he'll say the password.
Shiver.
Quake.
Shiver quick. Quake. Quake. No, quake's not right either. 9 points, Bennett.
Cold.
Shake.
Cold shake. 8 points, Carol.
Freeze.
Tremble.
No, not tremble. 7 points, Bennett.
Shake.
Quiver.
Quiver. Not quiver. 6 points, Carol.
Tremble.
Wiggle.
Well, we're active anyway, aren't we? No. 5 points, Bennett.
Freeze.
Frigid.
Frigid. 4 points, Carol.
Cold.
Frosted.
Frosted. 3 points, Bennett.
Snappy.
Icy.
Icy. No, 2 points.
Okay. Jello.
Wiggle.
Wiggle. You're still in the action routine. No, 1 point, Bennett.
Honey.
Honey.
5 seconds, Betty.
Well, syrup, but I'm...
Honey, syrup. No, Bennett, the word... Art and Betty, the word is chill. But Bennett, what is honey?
Honey, chill.
Oh, honey, chill.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Are you ready for the puns? Here we go.
It's nice to start out with a Bennett Cerf pun, even if it's a difficult one. All right, here we go. Password to Betty and to Art, and as they look at it, you look at it at home, please.
The password is rattle.
It's yours, Betty. 10 points.
Shake.
Quiver.
Shake, quiver. Here we go. I've been here before. 9 points, Art.
Snake.
Crawl.
Crawl. 8 points, Betty.
Roll.
Creep.
Oh, you're going to hate yourself. 7 points, Art.
Baby.
I said crawl. Slide.
Slide. No. 6 points, Betty.
Toy.
Doll.
Toy doll. 5 points, Art.
Noisy.
Rattle.
Rattle! Rattle! Well, we're off with 5 points. That gives you, Art, 5 points toward a 25-point game. You know, the first team to score 25 points wins $250 and a chance to win even more money in the lightning round. All right, now I'll give the password to Bennett and to Carol, and as they look at it, you look at it at home, please.
The password is Victor.
Bennett, it's yours. 10 points.
Winner.
Score.
Winner score. 9 points, Carol.
Mature.
That's a good clue if you can figure it out. 5 seconds.
Victor!
Victor! Yay! You know, the way you said it, I thought you were going to say Excelsior. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, who's an editor of the forthcoming World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. Carol Baker's team has 14 points, and Bennett's team is just beginning. This time I give the password to Betty and to Art, and as they look at it, of course, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is combat.
Okay, Betty, your clue, 10 points.
Battle.
War.
Battle war. 9 points, Art.
Fight.
Punch.
Punch. 8 points, Betty.
War.
Combat.
That's it. Now we got a game going, 14-8. Password to Carol and Bennett, and as they look at it, please join them.
The password is mirage.
It's yours, Carol. 10 points.
Desert.
Dry.
It is, but that's not right. 9 points, Bennett.
Vision.
Storm.
Storm. 8 points, Carol.
Dream.
Mirage.
Mirage. I don't know whether I'm going to make it through the night, Art. Very good. 22 they have. This time the password to Betty and to Art. And as they look at it, you look at it at home, please.
The password is reservation.
It's yours, Betty. 10 points.
Indian.
Giver.
No. 9 points, Art.
Area.
Reservation.
Yes! Oh, yes.
All right. Your team has scored 25 points, I must say, and it gives you $250, Art, and a chance to pick up more money in the lightning round. We're going to see how much money you can win now in 1 minute. Carol Baker here, this very fine player, is going to give you clues to 5 passwords one at a time, and each password you get is worth $50. Move as quickly as you can, and Carol, if you feel your clues aren't getting through, you may move along to the next word. Are you ready? You have to do it all, as you know, in only 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Inexpensive.
Cheap.
About $50.
Paper.
Write.
Paper.
Newspaper.
Hold.
Cup.
Metal.
Container.
Paper.
20 seconds.
Next one.
Next word.
Midday.
Noon.
12 o'clock.
12 o'clock?
20 seconds.
A witching.
Left. Witching? Noon.
All right. Why don't you go to the next word?
Next word.
Next word.
Tea.
Coffee.
Dishes.
Cup. Service.
Service.
5 seconds? 2 seconds?
Group.
Set.
Set's right, girl. Next word. How you doing? It's pretty tough. The first paper clip she wanted you to go for. Then it was midnight, the witching hour. 12 o'clock, several words. All right, let's see. Us was the last. Nevertheless, that gives you, Art, $250 for the game, $100 for the lightning round. Art Trudeau, you have at the end of your first game, $350. But as you know, that's just the first game. Art, you and Betty here are going to be playing Password with us for the entire show tonight. And the more games you win, the more money you win. So let's start your second game, asking you, if you will, though, this time to change partners. He's over here acquainted?
Yes.
You all set? How about you, man?
Fine.
You ready? Okay, yep. Then let's start a brand new game, giving the password to Carol and to Bennett. And as they look at it, we'd like you to look at it at home.
The password is Splinter.
It's yours, Bennett. 10 points.
Finger.
Nail.
Finger, nail. 9 points, Carol.
Wood.
Tip.
Wood, tip. 8 points, Bennett.
Ingrown.
Split.
Nope. 7 points, Carol.
Pierce.
Nail.
Nope. 6 points, Bennett.
Split.
Splinter.
Splinter. You almost caught me on split. I almost... Yeah. Betty and Art have the password, and as they look at it, you look at it at home, please.
The password is lagoon.
It's yours, Betty. 10 points.
Swamp.
Swamp. Five seconds.
Water.
Water. 9 points, Art.
Blue. Lagoon.
Yeah! Lagoon! Well, the men have 15. I'm going to have a heart attack. Here we go. Carol and Bennett have the password, and as they look at it, you look at it.
The password is swindle.
Okay, Carol, it's your clue. It's worth 10 points. Five seconds.
Cheat.
Cheat.
Copy.
Cheat. Copy. 9 points, Bennett.
Burglarize.
Steal.
No, not steal. 8 points. Carol.
Swaddle.
What?
Swaddle.
Swaddle.
Rob.
Swaddle, rob. No. 7 points, Bennett.
Cheat.
Beat.
Beat. 6 points, Carol. I think she's got it.
No.
No.
I don't
think. 5 seconds.
Steal.
Steal.
Take.
Take. No. 5 points.
Embezzle.
Fraud.
Fraud. No. 4 points.
Embezzle.
Imitate.
Embezzle, imitate.
No.
3 points, Bennett.
Rob.
Confiscate.
Confiscate. 2 points, Carol. Five seconds.
Steal.
Steal. Say something. 5 seconds.
Grab.
Grab. No, 1 point, Bennett.
Fraud.
Fraud.
Illegal.
Illegal. No, I must tell you the word, my friends. It's swindle.
Oh,
swindle.
Very tough.
Oh, just had a suggestion from the corner. You might have used Ponzi. Ponzi. I can't pronounce it. He was a swindler, I trust. Yes. Here we go. That fell as flat as some of my clues, Frank. All right. Here we go. Betty. Betty and Art have the password, and as they look at it, you look at it, please.
The password is wax.
Here you go, Art. First clue's yours. 10 points.
Polish.
Shine.
Shine? No. 9 points, Betty.
Rub.
Shine.
Rub, shine. No. 8 points, Art.
Glow.
Brighten.
Brighten. 7 points, Betty.
Varnish.
Glisten.
Glisten. 6 points, Art.
Sticky.
Paint.
No. 5 points, Betty.
Paste.
Wax.
Wax is the word. I was glad to hear that paste come through. That was my clue I was thinking about. All right. Bennett and Carol have the password. As they look at it, you join them, please.
The password is tonsils.
Okay, Bennett, it's yours. 10 points. Could give you the game.
Adenoids.
Tonsils.
You did it. All right, that's very good. That gives you $250 for the game and a chance to win more money in the lightning round. You know how we play the lightning round?
I didn't do it very well before.
All right, let's try it right now and see what you have to do with you. Our trick is to do it all as you know in only 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Stag.
Buck.
Doe.
Deer.
That's it for 50.
Idiotic.
Stupid.
Loony.
Foolish.
Nutty.
Silly.
Absurd.
Ridiculous.
Cut it. Window.
Glass.
Hurt.
Pain.
That's it for 100.
Sidewalk.
Cement.
Roadway.
Pavement.
Water. Snipe.
Say something.
Bird.
Never mind.
Next word.
Boy.
Girl.
Youth.
Man.
Lassie.
Dog.
Youth.
Child.
All right, time is up. Very good. One of the fastest exchanges we've ever had on password, not to get to the word. The word was crazy, but you got a lot of words in there. And the last one was gutter, but Art, let's see what you've got now. And the last one was lad, I beg you. Lad, he was going for. All right, Art, you have $350 from your first game, $250 from your second game, and $100 from your last lightning round, giving Art Trudeau at the end of his second game $700. As you know, the more games you win, the more money you win. So let's start the third game by asking you, if you will, to change back to your original partners. You want him to slow down? Betty, we don't slow down in password. All right, are you ready over here?
Yes.
All set over here?
Yes, sir.
We're going to play the game. We're going to play the game, he said, as we waited for a word. There is the word. All right. First word, go... First word goes to Carol and to Bennett, and as they look at it, you look at it, please.
The password is atom.
It's yours, Carol. 10 points.
Bomb.
Explosion.
No. 9 points.
Atom.
Atom's the word. Incidentally, may I explain something, Art and Betty? If we don't have time to complete a 25-point game, the team that is ahead at the point of exhaustion, time exhaustion, that is, will receive $250. So let's go. I'll give it to Art and to Betty, and as they look at it, you look at it at home, please.
The password is hope.
It's yours, Art. 10 points. First clue.
Faith.
Religion.
Faith, religion. 9 points, Betty.
Charity.
Hope.
Hope is the word. All right, 18 to nothing. Password to Carol and Bennett. As they look at it, you look at it, please.
The password is nickname.
It's yours, Carol. 10 points.
Oh.
5 seconds.
Skippy.
Skippy.
Peanut.
You had to say it, I know.
I had to.
Yeah,
I had to.
9 points, Bennett.
Jackie.
Jackie. 5 seconds, Betty.
Hoppity.
Jackety Hoppity. 8 points, Carol.
Surname.
Mister.
Mister. 7 points, Bennett.
Diminutive.
Sir.
Sir. 6 points, Carol.
Affectionate.
Friendly.
Follows, not right. 5 points, Bennett.
Shortening.
Five seconds.
Fattening.
If you'd said bread, Betty, I'd have, you know, I don't like. All right. 4 points, Carol.
Short.
Brief.
Short, brief. 3 points, Bennett.
Santa.
How many clues are you giving, Mr.
Santa?
All right, Santa. All right.
Nick.
Nick. 2 points, Carol.
Skippy.
Five seconds.
Kid.
No, it's not. 1 point, Bennett.
Nick.
Nope, sorry, not allowed, and that exhausts it. The word is nickname, and the clue was not allowed because, as you can see, it's part of the word.
She abused it, you say.
She did, but she didn't. You can't.
Oh, I can't.
That's
even
right.
After she has?
No, the word was nickname, my friends, and there's a very good try, I think. All right, let's see what we do this time. I'll give the password to Art and to Betty, and as they look at it, you look at it at home.
The password is me.
Okay, Betty, clue's yours. 10 points. Could give you the game.
You.
Us.
Us. Art, 9 points.
You.
Me.
Yeah!
Art, this poor girl's getting yelled at from both sides. I'll hold it down. Carol and Bennett, look at the password. As they look at it, you look at it.
The password is forecast.
Bennett's yours, 10 points. Could give you the game.
Weather.
Report.
Weather report. 9 points, Carol.
Weather.
Climate.
Climate, no. 8 points, Bennett.
Predict.
Forecast.
That's it! I'm sorry, Betty, that our time is up. We don't have time for the lightning round. The score, though, gives you, the definitely, without any argument, the $250 for Betty McCullough. We'll be back in a minute.
Coming.
Betty, I've got news for you. You won the game. We didn't have time for the lightning round, so you're going to get it anyway. Betty McCullough has $500. Trudeau, you have $700, and it's been very nice having you playing Password with us. Now, next week, we'll have two new contestants who'll be playing Password with our guest stars, Sally Ann Howes and George Montgomery. Aren't we getting generous? Carol Baker, it was a real pleasure having you play Password. Will you come back and play with us
again?
I
certainly will. It was lots of fun.
Do you like to play the game?
I love it.
Well, play it at home. It's a lot of fun around the dinner table, you know. Bennett, we'll see you on What's My Line on Sunday.
Thank you.
And it's been a great pleasure having you with us again,
sir. Words are darn hard tonight.
Yeah, you work pretty hard, but that's the way we like to see it. We'll see you all next week at the same time or tomorrow on the daytime Password over most of these same CBS television stations. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is date. We hope you'll make it a regular date Tuesday night, because we've got some very exciting stars who'll be waiting to play Password for you and your family. So long. See you tomorrow.
This is the young star of theater and film's beautiful Carol Baker.
This is my partner, Arthur Trudeau, from New York City.
This is the president of Random House and regular panelist on What's My Line, Bennett Cerf.
Hello, this is my partner, Betty McCullough, from the wonderful town of Corpus Christi, Texas. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Contact, the new decongestant capsule that gives up to 12 hours relief, all day or all night relief from head cold congestion. New Contact. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. Very good to have you with us to play Password. Hello, Bennett, sir.
Hello, Alan.
Good to see you back.
Nice to see you again.
Carol Baker. You know, Van Johnson was telling us on Password just a couple of weeks ago that you and he are going to do a play next fall. What is it?
Yes, that's right. A very exciting comedy written by Garson Kanin called Come On Strong.
Come On Strong with Van Johnson and Carol Baker. Or the other... Well, we won't go about billing now. It's nice to have you playing Password with us tonight. Let's meet this gentleman here on your right. Art Trudeau. Art, I see you're from New York City. Are you a native?
No, I was born in Honolulu.
Oh. How do you like it?
Honolulu or New York?
Both.
Both. Both are great. I know New York better than Honolulu.
Good. Well, you've got a very fine partner here, right, Carol? You all set?
We're all set.
Very glad to have her.
Yes, all right. Bennett Cerf.
Yes, sir.
You know, you're president of Random House, and you've published lots of books by famous authors, but who of all of them that you've worked with is the most colorful, the most exciting?
Well, I guess the author that a publisher always remembers best is the one he's seen last, and I've been spending the last few days with an eminent man of letters, Mr. Casey Stengel. He's written a book called Casey at the Bat, and if you don't understand what I'm talking about tonight, I'm speaking his language, Stengelese.
That's quite a language. It'd be great with Password. Now, this lady here on your left, Betty McCullough, is from Corpus Christi, and I must point out that of the five of us, two of us now are from Corpus Christi.
Yes.
It's good to have you, Betty, and it's
Thank
nice
you.
To have my friends from Corpus watching. Betty, do you have a family?
I sure do.
Right.
Paper.
Newspaper.
Hold.
Cup.
Metal.
Container.
Paper.
20 seconds.
Next one.
Tissue. Next word.
Midday.
Noon.
Twelve o'clock.
20 seconds.
A witching.
Left. Witching? Noon.
All right. Why don't you go to the next word?
Next word. Tea.
Coffee.
Dishes.
Cup. Service.
Service.
5 seconds? 2 seconds?
Group.
Set.
Set's right, girl. Next word.
How you doing?
Pretty tough. The first paper clip she wanted you to go for. Then it was midnight, the witching hour. 12 o'clock, several words. All right, let's see. Us was the last. Nevertheless, that gives you, Art, $250 for the game, $100 for the lightning round. Art Trudeau, you have at the end of your first game, $350. But as you know, that's just the first game. Art, you and Betty here are going to be playing Password with us for the entire show tonight. And the more games you win, the more money you win. So let's start your second game, asking you, if you will, though, this time, to change partners. He's over here acquainted?
Yes.
You all set? How about you, man?
Fine.
You ready? Okay, then let's start a brand new game, giving the password to Carol and to Bennett. And as they look at it, we'd like you to look at it at home.
The password is Splinter.
It's yours, Bennett. 10 points.
Finger.
Nail.
Finger, nail. 9 points, Carol.
Wood.
Tip.
Wood, tip. 8 points, Bennett.
Ingrown.
Split.
Nope. And that's 7 points, Carol.
Pierce.
Nail.
No. 6 points, Bennett.
Splinter.
Splinter. Splinter. You almost caught me on split. I almost... Yes. Betty and Art have the password, and as they look at it, you look at it at home, please.
The password is lagoon.
It's yours, Betty. 10 points.
Swamp.
Swamp. Five.
Yeah!
All right, this poor girl's getting yelled at from both sides. I'll hold it down. Carol and Bennett, look at the password. As they look at it, you look at it.
The password is forecast.
Bennett's yours, 10 points. Could give you the game.
Weather.
Report.
Weather report, 9 points, Carol.
Weather.
Climate.
Climate, no, 8 points, Bennett.
Predict.
Forecast.
That's it. I'm sorry, Betty, that our time is up. We don't have time for the lightning round. The score, though, gives you, the definitely without any argument, the $250 for Betty McCullough. We'll be back in a minute.
Coming.
Betty, I've got news for you. You won the game. We didn't have time for the lightning round, so you're going to get it anyway. Betty McCullough has $500. Trudeau, you have $700, and it's been very nice having you playing Password with us. Now, next week, we'll have two new contestants who'll be playing Password with our guest stars, Sally Ann Howes and George Montgomery. Aren't we getting generous? Carol Baker, it was a real pleasure having you play Password. Will you come back and play with us again?
I certainly will. It was lots of fun.
Do you like to play the game?
I love it.
Well, play it at home. It's a lot of fun around the dinner table, you know. Bennett, we'll see you on What's My Line on Sunday.
Thank you.
And it's been a great pleasure having you with us again,
sir. Words are darn hard tonight.
Yeah, you work pretty hard, but that's the way we like to see it. We'll see you all next week at the same time or tomorrow on the daytime Password over most of these same CBS television stations. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is date. We hope you'll make it a regular date Tuesday night, because we've got some very exciting stars who will be waiting to play Password for you and your family. So long. See you tomorrow.
This is the young star of theater and films, beautiful Carol Baker.
This is my partner, Arthur Trudeau, from New York City.
This is the president of Random House and regular panelist on What's My Line, Bennett Cerf.
Hello. This is my partner, Betty McCullough, from the wonderful town of Corpus Christi, Texas. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Contact, the new decongestant
group.
Set.
Set's right, girl. Next word.
How you doing?
It's pretty tough. The first paper clip she wanted you to go for. Then it was midnight, the witching hour. 12 o'clock, several words. All right, let's see. Us was the last. Nevertheless, that gives you, Art, $250 for the game, $100 for the lightning round. Art Trudeau, you have at the end of your first game, $350. But as you know, that's just the first game. Art, you and Betty here are going to be playing Password with us for the entire show tonight. And the more games you win, the more money you win. So let's start your second game, asking you, if you will, though, this time to change partners. He's over here acquainted?
Yes.
You all set? How about you, men?
Fine.
You ready? Okay, yep. Then let's start a brand new game, giving the password to Carol and to Bennett. And as they look at it, we'd like you to look at it at home.
The password is splinter.
It's yours, Bennett. 10 points.
Finger.
Nail.
Finger nailed. 9 points, Carol.
Wood.
Tip.
Wood tip. 8 points, Bennett.
Ingrown.
Split.
Nope. 7 points, Carol.
Pierce.
Nail.
No. 6 points, Bennett.
Split.
Splinter.
Splinter. You almost caught me on split. I almost... Yes. Betty and Art have the password, and as they look at it, you look at it at home, please.
The password is lagoon.
It's yours, Betty. 10 points.
Swamp.
Swamp. Five seconds.
Water.
Water. 9 points, Art.
Blue. Lagoon.
Yeah! Lagoon! Well, the men have 15. I'm going to have a heart attack. Here we go. Carol and Bennett have the password, and as they look at it, you look at it.
The password is swindle.
Okay, Carol, it's your clue. It's worth 10 points. Five seconds.
Cheat.
Cheat.
Copy.
Cheat. Copy. 9 points, Bennett.
Burglarize.
Steal.
No, not steal. 8 points. Carol?
Swaddle.
What?
Swaddle.
Swaddle.
Doll.
Toy doll. 5 points. Art.
Noisy.
Rattle.
Rattle! Rattle! Well, we're off with 5 points. That gives you, Art, 5 points toward a 25-point game. You know, the first team to score 25 points wins $250 and a chance to win even more money in the lightning round. All right, now I'll give the password to Bennett and to Carol, and as they look at it, you look at it at home, please.
The password is Victor.
Bennett, it's yours. 10 points.
Winner.
Score.
Winner score. 9 points, Carol.
Mature.
That's a good clue if you can figure it out. 5 seconds.
Victor!
Victor! Hey! You know, the way you said it, I thought you were going to say Excelsior. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, who's an editor of the forthcoming World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. Carol Baker's team has 14 points, and Bennett's team is just beginning. This time I give the password to Betty and to Art, and as they look at it, of course, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is combat.
Okay, Betty, your clue, 10 points.
Battle.
War.
Battle war. 9 points, Art.
Fight.
Punch.
Punch. 8 points, Betty.
War.
Combat.
That's it. Now we got a game going, 14-8. Password to Carol and Bennett, and as they look at it, please join them.
The password is mirage.
It's yours, Carol. 10 points.
Desert.
Dry.
It is, but that's not right. 9 points, Bennett.
Vision.
Storm.
Storm. 8 points, Carol.
Dream.
Mirage.
Mirage. I don't know whether I'm going to make it through the night, Art. Very good. 22 they have. This time the password to Betty and to Art. And as they look at it, you look at it at home, please.
The password is reservation.
It's yours, Betty. 10 points.
Indian.
Giver.
And Art Trudeau? You have $700, and it's been very nice having you playing Password with us. Now, next week, we'll have two new contestants who'll be playing Password with our guest stars, Sally Ann Howes and George Montgomery. Aren't we getting generous? Carol Baker, it was a real pleasure having you play Password. Will you come back and play with us again?
I certainly will. It was lots of fun.
Do you like to play the game?
I love it.
Well, play it at home. It's a lot of fun around the dinner table, you know. Bennett, we'll see you on What's My Line on Sunday.
Thank you.
And it's been a great pleasure having you with us again,
sir. Words are darn hard tonight.
Yeah, you work pretty hard, but that's the way we like to see it. We'll see you all next week at the same time or tomorrow on the daytime Password over most of these same CBS television stations. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the Password tonight is date. We hope you'll make it a regular date Tuesday night, because we've got some very exciting stars who'll be waiting to play Password for you and your family. So long. See you tomorrow.
This is the young star of theater and film's beautiful Carol Baker.
This is my partner, Arthur Trudeau, from New York City.
This is the president of Random House and regular panelist on What's My Line, Bennett Cerf.
Hello. This is my partner, Betty McCullough, from the wonderful town of Corpus Christi, Texas. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Contact, the new decongestant capsule that gives up to 12 hours relief, all day or all night relief from head cold congestion. New Contact. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. Very good to have you with us to play Password. Hello, Bennett, sir.
Hello, Alan.
Good to see you back.
Nice to see you again.
Carol Baker. You know, Van Johnson was telling us on Password just a couple of weeks ago that you and he are going to do a play next fall. What is it?
Yes, that's right. A very exciting comedy written by Garson Kanin called Come On Strong.
Come On Strong with Van Johnson and Carol Baker. Or the other, well, we won't go about billing now. It's nice to have you playing Password with us tonight. Let's meet this gentleman here on your right, Art Trudeau. Art, I see you're from New York City. Are you a native?
No, I was born in Honolulu.
Oh. How do you like it?
Honolulu or New York?
Both.
Both. Both are great. I know New York better than Honolulu.
Good. Well, you've got a very fine partner here, right, Carol? You all set?
We're all set.
Very glad to have her.
Yes, all right. Bennett Cerf.
Yes, sir.
You know, you're president of Random House.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Contact, the new decongestant capsule that gives up to 12 hours relief, all day or all night relief from head cold congestion. New Contact. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. Very good to have you with us to play Password. Hello, Bennett, sir.
Hello, Alan.
Good to see you back.
Nice to see you again.
Carol Baker. You know, Van Johnson was telling us on Password just a couple of weeks ago that you and he are going to do a play next fall. What is it?
Yes, that's right. A very exciting comedy written by Garson Kanin called Come On Strong.
Come On Strong with Van Johnson and Carol Baker. Or the other, well, we won't go about billing now. It's nice to have you playing Password with us tonight. Let's meet this gentleman here on your right, Art Trudeau. Art, I see you're from New York City. Are you a native?
No, I was born in Honolulu.
Oh. How you like it?
Honolulu or New York?
Both.
Both. Both are great. I know New York better than Honolulu.
Good. Well, you've got a very fine partner here, right, Carol? You all set?
We're all set.
Very glad to have her.
Yes, all right. Bennett Cerf.
Yes, sir.
You know, you're president of Random House, and you've published lots of books by famous authors, but who of all of them that you've worked with is the most colorful, the most exciting?
I guess the author that a publisher always remembers best is the one he's seen last. And I've been spending the last few days with an eminent man of letters, Mr. Casey Stengel. He's written a book called Casey at the Bat. And if you don't understand what I'm talking about tonight, I'm speaking his language, Stengelese.
That's quite a language. It'd be great with Password. Now, this lady here on your left, Betty McCullough, is from Corpus Christi. And I must point out that of the five of us, two of us now are from Corpus Christi.
Yes.
It's good to have you, Betty. And it's
Thank
nice to
you.
Have my friends from Corpus watching. Betty, do you have a family?
I sure do. I have 2 children. Steve is 5, and my little girl, Laura, is 2.
Very good. Bennett, are you encouraged?
Yes, I'm encouraged.
All right, let's play Password. I will give a copy of the Password to Carol Baker here, And the very same password to Bennett Cerf here. And while they look at it, we'd like you folks at home to take a look at it.
The password is chill.
Now everybody knows the password except Carol's partner, Art Trudeau, here, and Bennett's partner, Betty McCullough. We're going to keep the word up on the screen while I explain the object of our game, which is very simple. Using only one-word clues, Carol, you're to make your partner say the password. And as you know, Bennett, your object's the same thing. Make your partner say that password with one-word clues. The first team that gets the word, of course, is the one that scores. Okay, Carol, we'll start with you. For 10 points, give your partner the first clue to see if he'll say the password.
Shiver.
Quake.
Shiver quick. Quake. Quake. No, quake's not right either. 9 points, Bennett.
Cold.
Shake.
Cold.